My name is George Kohlberg, and this is 60 Seconds on Stewardship, bringing you the good news about what it is RBC PC does here on campus, in the community, and around the world.
A steward is one who takes care of themselves and offers themselves up to the church for the purpose of giving time or talents, treasure. You know, we talk about these things. It's also about giving your heart.
What it means to be a good steward is to follow the Holy Spirit in your life and to let the Holy Spirit guide you through all aspects of your life. Being a good steward is giving a thirsty man a drink of water.
Well, what it means to be a good steward to me is taking care of what you've been given, which is everything from God.
Well, to me, first I kind of look to the dictionary definition, which is something's been entrusted to your care and you're to manage it carefully and responsibly. I think in a context of a Christian, a believer, what we have to remember is those things that were given to us were given by God.
Stewardship for life to me means using everything that God has given you to reach others, to bring the word to other people.
So a good steward to God, if I truly believe that God is good and God has given me all this glorious thing, then I am responsible to take care of it as much as I can to glorify His name.
Thank you for being with us here, 60 Seconds on Stewardship, sharing the good news of RBC PC with you.